What is up, guys? Hero Identity here, and welcome back to another episode of our NHL 16 Be a Pro. Now, we are going against the Bridgeport. I don't know why I was about to say Bridgeport, but anyway, we're going against the Bridgeport Sound Tigers, and we're going to just jump on into it. They're 4-3-1, and we are 3-3, which from our start of the Be a Pro to now is actually good, because we started off like 0-16 and we're 3-3. No, but for real though, we did start like 0-2 or something, or 0-3 or something like that. We were 0-2, I think, and then we went 1-2, and then 1-3, and then we just kind of won two in a row. But hopefully we can win another one. If we could win another one, that would be actually awesome. Or wait, we're 4-3, it says, I think. That's cool. Didn't know that, but either way, we still got to come out and take every team seriously, and yeah, we're 4-3. We got to take every team seriously as we sub on in 18 minutes left. We get a good poke there. Shineman taking it down the left wing. Okay. Nice. Martin Hook. Got me, buddy. Jesus, that's a fucking... Dude, they like... Oh my god, dude. Whenever I can upgrade my guy again, I need to build up strength and like physical, because my guy's like a little freaking woman. Uh-oh. Nice breakout. I'm gonna get collapsed on around the boards. Oh my god. Oh, that worked. How the heck did that guy not pick it up, though? Shineman, probably, I think it was. Nice save. Hold it, and I'm subbing out. We're just going to keep going, getting good shifts on, just so we can get, like, some fresh legs out every couple minutes or so. Plus, my guy is only, like, he's, like, 18 or something like that, or 16 or something crazy like that, and he's got a good overall already, so... He's not the best in anything, in any aspect, but my guy has good all-around stats, because I like, whenever I can build players, I like making them all-around, usually. Oh, yes, nice breakout. Oh, my God. We hit the post on a breakaway. That was a clean, easy goal right there, but I guess that happens sometimes, so... Just got to get back and fight for the first goal we get, actually, harder. Oh, there it is. Oh, my God, wow. 0-0 still on the penalty kill, actually, and we got a breakaway? Oh, wow, what a save. Nice. Slow down a bit. There we go. Nice breakouts. Yep, knew that was going to happen. Nice, shoot it. Oh, the screen. And we're subbing out. And the guy's out on the power play. Out of the power play now. So now it's even men. So 15 minutes, 4-0. Wow. I don't think they consider my shot a shot because it didn't. I guess it wasn't on net. Uh-oh. We're through again. One-on-one. Can we do something? And we got to do clear. Wow. That's all I can say as well. It's the same D guy just did, but their guy stepped up and our guys didn't. Go, Duclair. 2-on-3. Nice shot. Oh, he could have tucked it in almost. 14 minutes left in the first period. And we are getting outshot like normal, but, I mean, usually at the beginning we actually start out by outshooting them. But this game, we are not outshooting anybody, apparently. Oh, God. Nice save. Nice block. Nice save. Oh, don't board yourself. Come back for the puck. Back to the high slot. Oh, if he would have freaking hit me right where I wanted it. Back to the D. What the hell? The slashing is real, man. Jesus Christ. Dude, they both slash. Like, I could even feel it. My remote vibrated and shit and said, yeah, he slashed you, but I'm dead. There it is, Scott. Great Scott. All right, we're subbing off. 11 minutes left. Halfway through this period, pretty much. By the time we get back in, we will be. Yep. A little over half, actually. 9 minutes, 38 seconds left. 35, 34, and we are out. Oh. Oh, God. Back door. See, like, I'm right there. Like, come on. Skate it, skate it, skate it, skate it. Nice. Nice dump. There you go. Back down. Nice. Back over. Oh, wow, that fail. No, I didn't want it from that guy. Crap. Yeah, I didn't want it from the freaking guy, man. I wanted it from the right D. All I had to do was just throw it straight down, and it was a goal. Oh, God. Right D. Nice poke. Holy shit. What the hell? I got boarded with not even getting boarded. Nice. Nice. Still got it? Shoot that. Oof, there it is. Oh, Soderstrom, or however you say that goalie's name, comes up with a save. We're out. I don't know. I feel like we're out playing them, but not in the shots department. Or in the freaking penalty minutes, man. We take penalties so much. 7 minutes left. 49 seconds on that, actually. Down low, because we're on the freaking PK. Somebody needs to go down. Jesus Christ. Because I don't want to lose it at the point, and then we get freaking countered. So just go down low, Mr. Center, or whatever you are. Nice save. Just dump it. Nice. Nice save. Oh, God. There it is. That's first goal. Nice save. Alright, we're subbing out. My guy's juiced. They'll probably put me back in. They always put me back in on the freaking penalty kills, man. Or the power plays, usually, actually. So maybe not. Yeah, look. 20 seconds later. Jesus, man. Like, and then if you stay on the ice too long, they bitch about you not shifting. Not line changing, but still, it's, like, stupid. Because, like, what do you want me to do whenever? Oh, God. My guy's juiced. Look at that. Should be a stick lift right there. I'm dead. But, I mean, still. Should have had that puck sooner than it wanted me to, and is what I'm trying to say. Because, like, I stick lifted right next to him 17 times. So if I honestly, I'd rather, like, give me something. Like, either give me the puck or give me a penalty. Like, don't just make it look like I'm not stick lifting him correctly. But 6 minutes left, pretty much. Slow it down. Nice. Break out on the right. Go, Schinnemann. Oh, man. I mean, that was kind of a force, but if he got that through, that was pretty good. It would have been good, at least. Coulda, woulda, shoulda. Dead the right D. Yep, knew it. Oh my God, it hit our own freaking guy's leg. Are you serious? Oh, 1-0. It was only a matter of time. They are out shooting us, so. 3 minutes. I mean, I hit the post already once. We had good opportunities, but, like, they're just demolishing us right now in the shots. Smith to Martinook. Martinook on the left. Go, go, go. Don't do it. I know what he wants to do. Don't do it. I knew it. As soon as I came in the zone, I knew he was going to pass it to me. And, like, I have these guys on Superstar, for Christ's sakes. Like, why? Why is my computers, though, for real, like, always retarded? I feel like. I just don't know. Jesus Christ. Well, I'm subbing out after that. I broke my back. God, I don't know, man. Like, and it just sucks that you can't ask for a trade. Like, what do? I can't ever leave this team. I'm pretty much, whatever team you get drafted on, you're pretty much stuck with. Like, what is that? Like, to me, that's just stupid. But that that is going to end the first period, unfortunately, and we're getting demolished. Yeah, I'm not even going to read any more into that, really. Getting absolutely butt-plugged. And they're on another power play. Or that's us, okay. That's them. Come on, guys. Jesus. You guys take more penalties than anybody I've ever seen in my life. Good God. I need to build up my strength. I really do. Look, should be a poke. Oh, that was a good shot. My guy lose. Look, stick lift right there. Don't know how I don't get the puck back. First, I don't even know how I lose the puck off that, to be honest. Like, my guy is such a little damn girl. Jesus. Wow. Oh, my God. I don't understand. Like, it's like the game doesn't want you to do anything. Because, like, there's two people behind me. So, if they stick-lifted me or poked me, one, I should have either got tripping or I should have been slashed. But neither of those took place, so they just got the puck back. Whereas that shouldn't have happened. But anyway, I guess there's nothing really to complain about. I guess it happens to everybody, so... Nice D. Oh, wow. See, like, how did I not get that, though? 2 seconds left on the PK. God, man. Stop taking penalties, though. That's, like, one of the... We already have 10 penalty minutes, almost. Like, how? I'm gonna just go for hits now, dude. I'm killing everybody. Fuck. Screw this. I usually just go for poke checks, but not today. Uh-oh, they line changed. Oh, my good God. If he went to the corner, I was right there, but he... Whatever. Whatever, because this game just pisses me off. Hey, we scored, though. 15 minutes, 22 seconds, we scored. So that's something. Oh, my good Lord. Nice. Over to you. Okay, back to me. Back around, because I'm going to get killed every freaking time I go into the zone. I should have had that. Look, poke. 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 Like, oh my good God. Whatever, it's 2-1. Nothing more to say, really. I mean, we deserve to be losing, but, like, it's just, it's unfortunate. Like, the stuff that's happening that is resulting in a goal, if that makes sense. Like, it's, like, I don't know. Shouldn't be getting goals like that. Now I'm going to just start forcing it, really, because, like, my team freaking doesn't do anything, so it's whatever, I guess. We'll probably take 6 more penalties before this game's over, so that's that. Look at that. Easy goal. Stick lift? Look. Next time I'm literally going to spam stick lift and I'm going to fucking just slash the shit. I'm going to make his head just fall off. I'm going to literally slash him so bad. Look, poke. It's like your poke doesn't... It's like your stuff doesn't work. Like, poke checking or stick lifting doesn't work for me. I don't know if I'm the only one that has that problem, but it just feels like that. And I'm going to get killed. Yeah, lose the puck dramatically. I swear, I'm about to slash. Like, I'm literally just gonna, next time I lose the puck on some dumb shit, I'm gonna just spam A. 10 minutes, we're halfway through the game, though, and we're down 1-2, so, I mean, I don't know, it could be worse, could be a heck of a lot worse. Dude, get the fuck off me. And see, like, I'm not a big fan of you can't make a... Oh, my God. Just as I was about to say something. Oh, my good God. I'm stopping out. I don't even feel like fucking... This team sucks, man. I can't even... They don't even let me sub out. What is this? Yep, sub out. There we go. But, like I was gonna say, though... I don't know. There's just some things about this game compared to NHL 15 that I'm... don't like. Like, for one, I miss, like, a lot of people would cry about their builds and stuff. They're like, oh, I'm, like, people, not a lot of people got this game for, like, when it came out and they got it for Christmas, right? So people would, like, already be Legend 3 or something of that nature, and then people would be, like, pissed off because their, like, overall is, like, 60 going against a 78 or 80 overall, and they're just getting demolished. Well, it's like, look at that. What is that? But then it's like, good, I'll beat the shit out. I don't even know how to fight, really, actually, so. I don't even remember how to jersey tuck. How do you jersey tuck? I'm gonna get the shit beat out of me. Wait, my guy won't fight. My guy won't fight there at the end. Wow. But, yeah, like, back to that story, though. Like, a lot of people got it for Christmas, so they wouldn't, they would be, like, I guess behind the curve, if that makes sense. Like, everybody would already have, like, 78, 80 overall forwards and defensemen, and they would be, like, you know, crying and boohooing about, you know, like, their level 60 or overall 60 or whatever. And, you know, it's to be expected. Like, I mean, I understand where they're coming from, but, like, still, like, if it's not our fault that you had to get it at Christmas. Oh, that was a good try. But, like, you know, I don't know. And then, like, you can, I don't know. And now you get stuck with these shitty builds. There it is. Back 2-3 on a nice cross. But, like, I mean, this has nothing to do with this, really, because you get to create your player. But, like, it's not, like, as noticeable as in NHL 15. However, we do come back 2-3. I just wanted a little story I had to tell there, but further on that, though, like, and then they complained, I guess, to EA about that, and that's why in this game you don't see the builds, which I understand, but I don't like. Like, I don't agree with it. Like, Christmas Day when it comes out, you wouldn't have that problem. However, I mean, it is what it is, I guess, but it's just unfortunate. Because honestly, I think a lot of people even like it better with, you know, builds. Like, a lot of people, everybody that I talk to says, hey, I wish builds were back, pretty much. But 2-3, we're in the third. Oh, God, I'm on the boards. I still got it. Look. He should not have the puck. 18 minutes. What can we do, huh? Oh, we're gone. I'm gonna die, but we're gone. Oh, snap. Look at that. What is that? That shouldn't never... Okay. Whatever. Look at that. My guy, it's like... Look, what was that? Sub me off, man. My guy's dead, and they're gonna just try and sub me right back in. We caught back up in shots, though. 17-21. 16-13 left. 2-3. Can we do this? If we can do this... Wait, do we have the puck? Oh, no, we don't. My camera changed, making me think that we had the puck, and I started taking off. I was like, oh, I can get a breakaway again. Get ready, never mind. That's a goal. That's a goal. Just throw it out. I don't really care. Shineman, throw it up to Martinook. Martinook, where have you been, bro? You haven't been doing anything. That fucking slash, dude. Why would you... Okay. Okay. Oof. Okay. Ref? Christ. What is this? If I wanted to play rugby, I would buy a rugby game, not NHL 16. Jesus. It's a freaking penalty, bro. Freaking penalty. Christ, that guy didn't even have the puck and he got almost sandwiched. Jesus. Down low, he's gonna throw it. Never mind. Get there. Nice, get there. Oh, God. Shouldn't have even done that. That was my fault. Yes. I'm gonna die. There it is. Shoot. Oh, he got... Something happened. Whoops. How did you... missed that. Nice recovery. Whoops, I hit the wrong button. Down low. Nice. Shoot. Oh my god, what the hell was that? Dude, what was that? That was crazy. I'm staying on. Screw it. Bad idea, but I'm staying on. Oh god. There it is. Oof. And we're subbing off now. 12 minutes. Can we do this? I actually think we might be able to do this. I don't know. We just had some great chances. 24 to 24, 9:51. We're halfway through this period. Oh, I'm about to kill this guy. I'm still killing him. Well, whatever. My guy just hits like a girl. It's whatever. My guy may be a girl undercover. Wow. Oh, go, Martinook. We can't afford these turnovers. Go. Oh, god. Wow, dude. My guy fucking sucks, dude. He shot it behind the damn net. Martinook, what are you doing, bro? Martinook sabotaged us. He hit me. I lose the puck. And then he grabs it and loses the puck. Like, what is this? Watch them front. Holy Christ. Throw it out. Nice breakout. Oh, shit. I just got leveled. Dumb deke, but nonetheless, 9 minutes left. I'm subbing off. Please don't get scored on. Just score. Score without me, please. You did it in the first period. 7 minutes, 16 seconds. I don't know. Getting down to the wire. Not sure if we can do this. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm going to miss. I'm going to blow it. Yep. Dude, what the hell? It's hard to backhand, honestly. Yes. Back down. Wait. Wow, that fucking shot was atrocious. Look, stick lift. Stick lift. Wait, what? If they give that on me, I swear I'm literally... I was gonna say, I'm gonna freaking take off my skate and stab somebody or something. Like, oh, I blew it. I knew that was gonna happen as well. Give me that. Oh my god, I hate this. Nothing I could really do there. They were taking away the short side. I'm dead. Wait. What is this? Ref, what the hell was that? Dude, they just freaking tried to... I don't know, man. They, like, tripped my own player. Man, we've had some great chances. I just got, like... I'll count that as a half of a breakaway because I was, like, kind of through. But, like, if I deked, I was dead. And if I went backhand, I was dead. So, either way, I had to go forehand. But the first breakaway, there was no excuse, really. I should have had a goal. But 3-2. Yeah. 5 minutes and 40. Within, like, 2 minutes, we just got 2 breakaways. Oh, my God. Oh. Whoa. Throw it out. Dude, I'll kill this guy. Come here. 5 minutes left. Can we do it, boys? I actually have faith that we can do it. This last period, we just showed we can pretty much do it, I guess. Never mind. Oh, that's a goal. Just throw it out, man. Jesus. Don't have time to be covering the puck when our center loses every goddamn faceoff. Oh, I guess it's... Okay. Penalty kill. Didn't even pay attention to that. And I'm subbing off. Oh, God. Please... They're going to sub me back in at like 4 minutes something. 3:50. Okay, so we got 4 minutes pretty much to work with here. Can we do this? That's the real question. Can we do this? I think we can. Is it likely? Now, that's another story. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. If that guy got that, pass it to me, or if I got that, that should have been an easy goal. That animation, though. Wow. Can't afford turnovers like that. 3 minutes on the clock. What is this? There we go. I don't trust me with the puck, to be honest, because they come for my ass. Down to this point. Oh, my God. I was wide open. Wow. Why did that guy wait so late? Oh. Oh, that was about to be filth. Both of them collapsed onto me, so I saw the guy backdooring. Oh, man. He probably could have taken like one or two more steps, but I mean, it was a good try for a one-timer. 2 minutes left. Oh man, I don't know. I don't know. It's not. I don't know. We could still. Oh, the tie-up. Jesus Christ, ref. Back to me. Back to you. Wait, what? It wouldn't let me touch pass, dude. What the hell was that? There it is. Oh. Dude, it wouldn't let me actually touch pass. I swear to God I wanted to. What is this? Wow. Just don't. Oh my God. Go, Martinook. What are you doing? Minute left. Minute left. Yeah, I don't know. They're just toying with us now. They're like, oh, it's a goal. That's a goal. Yep. What the hell was our whole team doing up, man? I was guarding the left D at the right point. The freaking left wing was up there. The damn left D was up there. And the only person that was coming, I was on my way down because I saw the left D. So that's game, unfortunately. Oh, that's actually frustrating. But, man, we should not have lost that. At least 2-4. Like, I don't know. I mean, I'm partially to blame because I missed some open chances. But, I mean, what are you going to do, really? We're 4-4. Now's your chance to catch the eye of the NHL. This is it. Every forward in the AHL wants to be where you are now. We are going with you on the first forward line next game. You'll be out there representing the Springfield Falcons, and we expect you to play like you belong here. If you play great, maybe the Arizona Coyotes will take notice. I don't really want to play for them, so I might actually play bad on purpose. But we are going against the San Diego Gulls. 6-5 is their record. 4-4 is our record. Anyway, guys, though, that is going to wrap up this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit that like button down below, as well as if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. But I will see you guys in the next episode.